Marakinika? Namki Kirumya Hanyan?
We finished the software for the laser drills. It should mean greater precision, but we've never worked with UKEP hardware, so...
Attention, everyone. Briefing begins now.
Hakmek Melo. Panik mana haripejalam. Nibaka klamka. Agakyam. Glak nimu amya galak.
How much more research before you're sure? And what do you need from me?
Nani kara mirek agam. Ja uklibik.
Problem is, our team can barely operate these wretched things. We need experts. Engineers and supervisors who can run the mining lasers under our command.
The people of Mekeb know this machinery better than anyone. Where do we find workers?
That's the trouble. Watch.
This is the Archon to Phobium Squad Command. The Imperial forces are desperate, and I believe they intend to mine what isotope 5 they can before the core erupts. But the Imperials will need assistance. Have your men place all engineers of level 7 and above under protective custody.
He's wrong about our goal, but it doesn't matter. The Archon's got Black Ops mercs kidnapping the people we need.
If they're still alive, they can still be made out. Give me everything you know.
Phobium Squad is an off-the-books team of regulator mercenaries. Assassins the Hutt's bought out with cybernetics. They're holding the workers in groundquake shelters. A few engineering chiefs who escaped joined a Republic refugee caravan. Won't be long before Phobium Squad catches them too.
I'll see to the caravan and the groundquake shelters. Anything else?
One more thing. We're still decrypting the order, but it looks like the Archon sent an Isotope 5 droid to help secure the caravan. Just to make things difficult. I'll stay in touch from here. Anything you need, let us know.
Thank you. please. We did everything you asked.
Not your fault. New order say you die.
What?
Get to the nearest mining platform. You will be protected.
Hardly a scratch.
Thank you.
mercenaries are no longer a concern.
I'll have a team get them to safety. Nicely done.
You're not with the Hutts?
Show a little gratitude. We'll get you to safety. Impressive work, Commander.
Nearing the coordinates of the Republic evacuation caravan.
All right. It's full of random civilians fleeing the planet. But there are three members of the Government Mining and Geological Committee along for the ride. Smartest engineers on Mekeb. Get them out, and we're looking pretty.
They had a machine with them. Massive droid.
Forget the droid. How many mercenaries and how many Republic soldiers?
Too many mercenaries. They hit us hard. I'm sorry.
Be silent.
Phobium squad must have caught up. And it sounds like our intel on the Isotope 5 droid was right. Be extremely careful.
Stay back! Stay back! I heard rumors the imps were on Makeb, but this is not about the war. We're just getting civilians off-world.
You're in no position to argue, Captain. You have three engineers traveling with you. Bring them out.
Your engineers died in the fighting. You can kill me, but it won't make a difference.
It's all right, Captain. You're worth more than we are, anyway. If you want us to mine for you, you're a little late. Word is the planet's core is unstable. Whole place is coming apart.
There's more going on than you realize, and the Empire requires your assistance. You need to come with me.
I don't think so. These people are under my protection. I won't let you kidnap them.
You have no choice.
Only our Republic escort, so far.
You wanted us. We surrender. You can afford to let everyone else escape the planet.
There can be no survivors. They will not escape their fate. Support team, we're done here.
I'll send a few men to pick up your recruits. I can't imagine they'll cause trouble. When you're ready, meet us back on the mining platform. Science Squad is about done prepping. Time to save the planet.
Hardly a scratch. Now.
At your service, sir.
Are we all here? Sir, we'll start the briefing at your command.
Nani kara mirek agam, ja uklebik.
The isotope 5 deposits in Makeb's core generate powerful gravitational and electromagnetic fields. Until recently, those fields maintained the core's equilibrium.
The rapid removal of isotope 5 caused the fields to fluctuate and destabilized the core.
Now, Makeb
is tearing itself apart.
Nebaga imana, naki naya, bila magnam unya kamnalebik.
You have my attention, Nadrin. Why do we want to accelerate the planet's destruction?
Nani kara mirek agam, ja uklebik.
There won't be time for the mantle to fully crack before the core settles into a new state of equilibrium.
The acceleration won't be easy on the planet. The ground quakes will be worse than ever, and the aftershocks will continue for months. The mesas will disintegrate, the cities will burn, and the gases released will likely poison the atmosphere. But it's that or total annihilation.
You'll see a new Maqueb, and when it's over, the Isotope 5 will be intact and ready for harvest.
It's a dangerous plan, but it's all we have. Let's proceed.
Kambul Jaki Nanu. Kinama Ami Bina Wankam Karak.
The timing's perfect. The whole population is fleeing the planet, so that'll get rid of the huts while we work. But the Archon still thinks we're trying to mine the isotope. He sent his forces to blockade the laser drill platforms. All his forces.
The enemy is making a stand. What sort of opposition am I facing?
You'll want to scatter the Archon's armies around three drill sites, so our engineering teams can move in. We've spotted Isotope 5 droids advancing on the nearest platform, programmed to target you personally, according to intercepts. I take it as a compliment.
Whatever the Archon may think, he has no idea what I'm capable of. I'll take care of the droids. Engineering teams, prepare to move out.
For the Empire!
Lord Sitherat would have had tactical advice, but all I can say is... kill the rotters.